Twitch and Mixer, this is a map.
I'm about to put preview on, so I'm going to start the YouTube in a moment.
I am John, and I am joined by Jeff. Jeff is over on his own channel on Twitch.
Yep, hello Mixer. There.
Are you streaming to Mixer as well?
I am, yes, streaming to Mixer.
So yes, he is on Twitch and Mixer as well. Go and say hello to him if you are on either of those platforms.
And it's starting up the YouTube one now.
And YouTube is joining us shortly.
Okay, YouTube is live.
Hello, all of the streams. And welcome to this FBF live let's stream thing. I am currently in my secret underground bunker, and Jeff and I are going to be doing some things. We're going to try and find a relatively quiet, open world and do some... I think we're going to try some of the Smuggler's Run stuff with Jeff's planes.
Yep, we're going to try some of that. Well, plane, singular, right at the moment.
Hopefully get some new planes. I have done some more stream updating since, like, last night, because, hey, why not do more is what I've said sometimes.
Sometimes.
Occasionally. It's been known that I have said that.
Yep.
Now, if you follow...
You get a chance to take on a final boss fight. A little thing is tracking all of the followers, and you will damage a randomly assigned boss every time somebody follows the channel. On Twitch, on YouTube, if you donate, you deal a lot of damage.
When you say randomly assigned boss, who are these bosses in particular?
I don't know. I think it pulls from our followers. So it does pull a name at random and assigns them health. I have no control over it. It just does it.
Hello, I lost what your name was. MZ Gravity, hello, and welcome to the stream.
Ah, hello there. He's one of the game hoggers, or Luke and James's, I believe.
Welcome to the final boss fight stream of, at the moment, very boring.
Go to my stream. I'm about to take off and fly to John. So go watch my stream for a tiny bit.
Are you in my world, then?
I don't know. You might want to invite... how many people are in your world?
My world is quite busy at the moment. I've got 21 people here.
I've got... Not 21. I have...
Howdy, Sean!
Ah, hello, Sean. 12 people.
Let's go to your world.
Let's go to my world.
Fight me.
Send game invite. Invitation net.
Invitation received and is being acted upon.
I had a go before this. I did have a go at the new Bombushka run.
Right.
Which is basically puts there's two teams. The match I played, there's two teams. One team gets a big bomber, and so they get one person flies, everybody else gets turrets. The other team gets helicopters armed with machine guns.
That sounds fun.
It wasn't bad, except the helicopters were a bit unwieldy to steer, and the rest of my team abandoned me, so it did end up as just me and my team.
MZ, if you're still here, please hit that like button before you depart. I really want to see what this boss fight looks like, and also it will allow you to know when we are streaming.
Oh, yes. Mainly to know when we're streaming.
Mainly that, but also there's a boss fight. Which I think is just cool.
Are you in my world yet?
I am in your world.
I can see you.
I'm going down to about half the supplies left that we have in my bunker, by the way, Jeff. We're not in super need of doing a...
I've retired all friends as bodyguards. You should have a thing to tell me. Yes.
I go to secure a cert, don't I?
I think for that you go to your messaging app. Yes.
No, it's the secure a cert.
Do you... do you have to redo your company each time you log in?
Yes.
I thought you'd be excited to, yeah.
And I apparently can't go in my bunker while I'm...
That's interesting.
While I'm a member of Jeff here.
That's very interesting.
Slightly annoying, kick me out of my bunker.
So it means you can only go, do one of these content things at a time, I guess.
Well, we'll have to switch back and forth between you being a CEO and me doing it.
Yeah, well, seeing as I'm a CEO, shall we return to our hangar?
Yes, a pickup would be greatly appreciated, as I'm just kind of stood in the middle of nowhere now.
Alright, where are you? Where exactly is the middle of nowhere right now? Is it anywhere I can actually land?
There's a field. It's basically, I'm out where my bunker is.
Okay. So you know how good I am at landing.
I'm hoping you've been practicing, as you own an airline now, apparently.
I just want to say, I don't believe that is a landable place.
Well, find something.
Let me see if I can go this way.
I'll see if I can phone for a car. Sean, how are you, my dear?
Oh no, that's not going to work.
Warstock have emailed me to say that the mobile command center is available.
Okay, this is a wide field here. Okay, I've landed.
Where have you landed?
How do I get the big map up again?
Go to...
And then, there.
I thought you could, press down or something.
To get the big map? No, you go to the start menu and then you press... Go to the map tab.
Yeah, no, the mini-map can become bigger.
Oh, you hold down, it's down.
It is down, isn't it?
It is down, yes.
Press it, there we go. Press it twice.
Yay, I've just been announced on the Discord, that's good.
It's the weekend, and that means only good things, or mostly good things at the very least.
Yeah.
I've got vague plans for tomorrow, and I might be doing something on Sunday as well. And then Sunday evening, Jeff BF and myself and...
The Tiny Knighters and several other people are playing some Dungeons and or Dragons.
I just had a nasty bit of flame come out the back of my plane. I hope that means it's still flyable.
I've just borrowed somebody's car. He's not too happy about it.
Just so you know, one of my engines has just died.
Well, I've got a car now, so...
Cool. We might be taking that car back to the base.
How did you blow up a plane on the ground?
I don't know, I think it's just dying on me. Look at this. I saw that. Look at this, see?
Why is it smoking?
I don't know, it just started smoking randomly.
I wish I was all ready for con. I've got to get several million things printed, I think.
Because we need new business cards, we need new... I don't know whether to do new flyers or not.
Okay, it's died. My plane has died. I didn't even... I don't know. Why did that happen?
I want to see about getting stickers done. I'm trying to talk to... get in the car, then.
I'm busy getting my plane back. One moment. Ed, I think, is the one we're talking to for that.
Yeah, I want to talk to... I've asked Ed where he gets his stickers from. I'm waiting. And then I've also got super secret, not so secret plans to make a poster.
Oh, yes.
And so we're going to have a final boss fight... poster for sale at the convention. Can you make a waypoint to the hangar, please?
Sure, yep. That'd be very interesting.
We're also going to have some artwork for sale. Original artwork by Jennifer is going to be on sale at the FBF stand. And I believe her plan... Oh, a vague plan that I have suggested to her is that she also does sketches of people, which she did October last year to try and earn herself some money to buy lunch one day. She started selling sketches.
Yes. And so I said, maybe we do that as a thing.
Hey. How do you go to first person again? I forgot how you go to first person.
It's select.
Oh, it is select, isn't it? Absolutely right.
Or what? Whatever select has become.
Yeah, the little two squares. Hello there. So we were talking about 80s cartoons earlier on, weren't we?
There was a little bit of discussion on that topic.
There's also a lot of yellow smoke. There's also a lot of yellow smoke.
I just reached out in the middle of that tumbling to shut the door.
What? Where's your windscreen?
Don't worry. You've got cosplays to be finished.
Oh. Have you found any models yet? I remember last time you were wondering about where to get models.
Is there somebody red right behind us?
No.
Oh, that's a river. Never mind. Yeah, come up this hill. Yes, to answer an earlier question, Dungeons and or Dragons.
I kind of noticing we're not moving that fast.
Sorry, I'm trying to read the chat. Do you want us to drive for a second? Can we?
Oh, sure, yeah. I should drive for a second. Why is there a load of yellow smoke?
We're in the desert.
Yellow, bright yellow smoke. Sand is not that colour.
I don't know.
I have a further question. Why is this a simian vehicle?
It wasn't.
I'm being told to go to Los Santos Customs with it.
It wasn't when I got in.
Oh, that's interesting.
Does he want you to get it for him?
I don't know.
So yes, Dungeons and or Dragons. You gave up on that when you got moaned at for mixing up a ranger and an archer from just a character model.
You should check out our FBF Nerd Night series, Sean.
Oh, yes.
It's myself as the DM. Jeff is a stabby-stabby rogue.
Stabby-stabby sneaky rogue.
Jennifer is a wangy magic spell-wielding fighter and sucker of goats.
Mike is a posh elven archer.
A very posh elven archer who doesn't know 80s cartoons.
Oh, he's an elven ranger. I'm sorry. I've got to get the stereotypes right. He's an elven ranger.
He's really playing the stereotype there.
Andy, also from Tiny Knight.
Andy, also from Tiny Knight, is a 7-foot Goliath barbarian. Liz, also from Tiny Knight, is a fighter of some description. I don't know what her archetype is.
Going from last session, her archetype is magnets, damage magnets.
Yes, apparently.
That hasn't come out yet, has it?
No, that won't come out for like the 7th time.
Okay.
I think this stuff we build tomorrow is going to be New Year.
Cool. I'm enjoying it. I didn't enjoy the first session I was in so much because basically the dice didn't allow me to do anything.
Dice can be very mischievous.
Yes, but I enjoyed the last one a lot better.
Hopefully this next one will be also fun. We're finally going to be moving away to a new map.
Yay.
Which to put into perspective, it's been 5 sessions or so now.
I think so, yeah.
And we're going to move from map 1 to map 2. I also, and this is exciting for mostly you guys rather than actual people watching, I've now sprung for a subscription to Roll20.
Cool.
Because I realised the subscription for a monthly subscription is like £3.
Oh, okay.
And that basically takes away the ads and stuff. the website, and it also gives us dynamic lighting. Which means that now, instead of having to worry about what you guys can and can't see, the maps will just show you what you can and can't see.
That's cool. Well, speaking of that, can I give a shout out to Gamehook Gamers, please? Because they're a fantastic channel. Ed is a fantastic guy, and we just got killed. I think someone was behind us with a rocket. But yeah, Gamehook Games, check them out.
Yes, game in the mill hog. FBF Jeff B.
Your bodyguards failed to protect you. Your wages have been cut.
Well, I mean, I was reading the chat.
Where are you now?
I'm on the street corner next to the burning wreckage of our old car.
Yeah. I should try and procure a new car.
I was going to do similar. Should we just meet up back at the hangar?
Yeah, let's get my car.
Gamehub games are awesome. Tiny Knight films are awesome. And Luke and James plays are pretty damn cool. Jelson's there.
Mm.
Jelson does that there, YouTube.
I don't want to die!
Although he's switching up from, was it him that's switching up from live streams to weekly uploads?
I believe so, yeah.
Because of real life.
Beep. I'm going to take my indestructible car.
So do you know who we're next to? Like, if we manage to move, like, I've asked LSR if we can move.
What number did you go for?
12.
Theoretically, so we're next... Gamehog is 13. And I think Queen Creeps is 11, so we'll be in between them.
I'll have to find out who Queen Creeps is. Is she awesome?
She seems to be, yes.
Cool.
She's the one who spoke to the other night when she was asking
about... She's the one who was questioning about...
Yeah, about getting a table.
I should possibly ask at some point, you know, what is dealer number? Like, I've just been ignoring it because I don't have one.
I have one, and they've never questioned me on it, so... I guess it might be a thing.
But yeah, so we'll be right in the middle of the madness.
Yes, that is entirely part of the plan.
And it will be glorious. And that's a pillar. And my car is still scratchless.
The front end of my car has fallen off and I'm on the side of the car. The back door, the bonnet, the boot. The boot's hanging off.
Someone in the airfield, this could be interesting.
I'm just going in. There is or was someone else here. But they're leaving.
Oops, that's gone horribly wrong.
One of the scratches in the back of my car looks like a little man holding a sword.
Sort of a tiny knight.
Sean says she thinks Luke and James Blaze is 13.
And Ed is 14. Either way, it's... What's one table when you're that close? Do you mind, sir?
Aye.
You've just covered up the entry point.
I'll move.
Thank you.
Well, we'll hopefully be 12.
And if not, we just rearrange the tables ourselves on the day.
And Sean says Creeps is lovely.
Seems to be, yes.
So, yeah.
I just entered the loan out. I might have to invite you, unless you can get in yourself.
I followed.
Okay. Yeah.
Hi.
Also, apparently Spammers as well is going to be in that row.
Ah!
Hence all the jelly spam comments.
Hopefully not 12.
No.
I've got my eye on that one.
Yeah.
I did wonder who the spam in the spam jam conversation was.
It's spam, or is it?
I noted that you managed to put in your first mashup of all of the names. Final boss fight got in there twice for boss and fight.
I was wondering if anybody would notice that. Should I go for medical supplies?
I don't know. You seem to have noticed my comment on spam jam. Which is probably for the best.
Yeah, really spam jelly, yeah.